Charlotte, North Carolina is the host here for this exciting matchup between the New York Jets and the Carolina Panthers.
Back in your days when you had to take on a team from the AFC, didn't know them all that well. What was it like as we have this little interconference matchup today?
Well, I thought back in those days, Jim, we were about ready to show them what toughness and hard hitting was. Today it's a little different, but I'll tell you this, this NFC team, they are a hard hitting bunch.
Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. He's got a chance to return this one.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
It's first down as they head to the line. From the shotgun, the quarterback throws to the right. Tackle down right around the 47.
Getting that first down in a game, to me as a quarterback, was a lot like completing that first pass. It just feels good, eases the pressure, puts you in rhythm, and you hope it keeps going from there.
Offense lines up here. Out of the gun. Looking to the right side and throwing. Knocked out of bounds.
Wow, when you keep picking up first downs like this, it gives you confidence. But maybe most importantly, it gets the defense sitting over there going, what's coming next?
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. The quarterback has his team's attention here. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Nice tackle.
Rhythm, you hear it so often in sports, and it is true, especially on the offensive side. That's another first down by the offense. They got some rhythm. And these kind of drives usually lead to scores.
The offense ready to take advantage of this golden opportunity from the red zone. He had no time to get set.
Well, the offense has done a good job getting down inside the 20 in the so-called red zone or green zone by some teams. But the defense, you can be a little more aggressive now because you don't have to worry about the length of the field. It is shortened, so take advantage of it and attack this offense a little more.
Second down after the incompletion. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. And he's forced to the ground.
Well, when you get in situations like this, third long, got to be smart on the offensive side. Yeah, I know you want to pick up the first down, but don't force it, because if you do, it'll probably lead to a turnover.
Can they overcome the sack? Third down on the way.
Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Well, when you want to put all the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field, play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
Lining up for a 38-yard field goal. the field goal try. Yes, sir.
There's nothing like being ahead in a football game, no matter how many points it is, because now you can manage it in a different way, even though it's early in this game, and you make the other team come after you.
Jets getting ready for the kickoff. Always a threat, and he'll start his return now. There's a flag on the play. Tackle down at the 22. The defense will not decline. They will take the penalty.
Come on now.
The offense pinned back in an awful position. To the right side. That's a gain of 8.
Number 34.
On the
run. Gain of 8.
Here we go.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Just a quick drop back. Makes the reception.
Nowadays, it's getting harder and harder to play this tight man-to-man coverage because you're not even allowed to touch these superstar wide receivers.
Do something. Come on now.
First down following the long play. The quarterback will hand it off.
34.
After being stuffed at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. The pass doesn't find a mark.
Well, that's one of those, you know, let's get in the cliche book here, Jim. Well, they just weren't on the same page. Well, you know what it was? It was a bad route. That's what it was. The receiver made the mistake. That's why the football was incomplete.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Three-step drop. Panthers now move the chains.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself three more opportunities.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Looking to go up top again on first down. And they sack the quarterback.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football, isn't it? That's what it is. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a nice play. Gets to him that time and gets the big hit.
Do some.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Looking across the middle. Panthers get a first down. Carolina in the end zone. Touchdown.
What a good job by the wide receiver. He made them think he was going across the field. Instead, look what happens. Wide open, nice touchdown.
The Panthers for the extra point. Makes the PAT. Ready to swing his leg as aggressively as possible and send the football down to the end zone. They're setting up return. And they bring him down at the 33-yard line. First down coming up. Three-step drop, and he's going to be brought down.
second and 15 following the first down sack. They're setting up screen.
Incompletion on that hurry throw.
You are not going to be an accurate quarterback, of course, when you're under this kind of pressure. Doesn't even have time to set his feet. Another throw offline. Sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
The defense gets the sack. How about this? They're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down, forgetting the punt. Dropping back to throw, going across the middle. So that's not going to get it done here. And the offense is going to turn it over on downs.
This is what they call managing the game. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down, and you just got to expect
come on,
that you're going to make it, or if you don't make it, what are you going to do?
Great starting field position for the offense. Hand off. They go to the right side. Shove to the sideline.
Well, when you get down here this close, you've got to be tough, big, and strong to get into the end zone. That time, he falls a couple inches short.
Minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. Defense at this point trying to keep him out of the end zone.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Quarterback drops back, brings it in for the score in the end zone.
Tight ends are so valuable down on the goal line. They're able to maneuver inside, easy to get defenders to run into each other. To get open to score.
The Panthers for the extra point. Extra point is good. And after that extra point, the Panthers lead by 11. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. Chance to return this one, and he's taken out of bounds.
What a good job of the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for the defense.
Jets getting set now for their next series. First down on the way. Ball's out.
Well, the one thing we know about the NFL, when you have the football in your hands, they are going to attack it. You've got to know that as a ball carrier, protect it a lot better.
The Panthers come onto the field now for this next series. In the red zone. First and 10, challenging the defenders to the right side after a 5-yard gain.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just that it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Wake up.
The defense comes out of the nickel. The quarterback throws to the right. Nickel formation for the defense here. Looks to his left. Has the reception all alone.
That was just a dumb call. You throw it behind the line of scrimmage like that, you deserve to lose some yards. That's what happened on that play.
They complete the pass, but still come up short. So now they'll bring out the punter. The quarterback. In his hands. Complete. Touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. You drive down the field. You score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
The Panthers for the extra point. The point after is good. The Jets are ready to return the kick. He's got a chance to return this one. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
The Jets ready to take over the football. The quarterback's calling something out. Now first and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. Under fire on that throw.
Terrible job by the offensive line. Your quarterback needs more time than that. Another incompletion.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback.
Well, the quarterback can't get him open. He threw to the right guy that time, but the coverage was so good by the defense, nowhere to get the completion.
The pass play fails to work. And now it's third down. And they tackle him there at the 34.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
Offense lines up here.
Hold on, baby. Alert! Alert!
Back to the air here on first down. That catch will keep the drive alive.
When a quarterback can run, it usually takes one guy out of pass coverage. Look at the spy that time on the quarterback. That opens up the passing lanes. Good throw and catch.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What if that's an interception? He's got some daylight. They bring him to the turf. Good.